Hormonal imbalances are not easy to deal with, and there isn't a specific essential oil for a specific hormonal imbalance, but fennel is the one that I use for general imbalances. Fennel is galactagogic, which means it has the ability to stimulate milk production, but it's also emmenagogic, which means it can cause bleeding. So it's definitely not an oil you want to use during pregnancy, but it can be used for amenorrhea, which is the absence of menstruation, or for scanty or missed periods. Fennel is also good for the digestive system, and it can be used for nausea, indigestion, flatulence, for gastroenteritis, and many other digestive imbalances. It's detoxing, and so with food poisoning, it has the ability to help get the after effects of the food poisoning out of the body. And with that, you would like to use other oils like grapefruit or lemon to help to detox the digestive system. Fennel is an oil that has many valuable properties besides what I've just mentioned, and these are available in my book, Aromatherapy for Natural Health and Beauty, and fennel, together with the other oils, available from honestlyessential.com.